How can I continuously execute my code in SparkVue? In this example, I'm going to make a temperature measurement from a sensor, compare it to a value, 30 degrees Celsius, and output a message, whether it's warm or cool. You'll notice I have some sleep statements here, but I have just a single if statement. The way the code runs is that the code will begin execution as soon as I hit start, but you'll notice that it will stop automatically. The code execution stops whenever the end of the code is reached, or when I press the stop button for recording. In this case, I might want this code to execute repeatedly as the temperature changes, and not just once. The way to do this is to nest my if loop inside a repeat loop. Under loops, I can choose to repeat a certain number of times, or if I'd like the starting and stopping of the code execution to be controlled by the start and stop buttons for recording data, I'll choose a repeat while loop. So, the contents of this repeat loop will be executed whenever there's a true statement here. Well, how can I get a true statement? Well, the easiest way to add a true statement is to just make it true. So under logic, I'm going to drag out true. So repeat while true means that whatever is inside this code will be executed continuously. So I'll nest my if and sleep statements inside that repeat. I'll hit done. And now when I hit start, I can change the temperature, and we'll notice that the code is constantly executing. That if statement is being assessed again and again, and will be until I press the stop button.